Today, I decided to go fishing with worms in a lake to see what I could catch. As soon as we got to the lake, I picked out the juiciest looking worm, and look at how lively that guy is. I split that worm in half and put one end on a little jig head. I cast it out a little ways and dangled it in front of these fish's face. Not too long after casting out, I had my first fish. This fish is a white perch, and they're extremely overpopulated in this lake. They're also really encouraged to be removed out of the lake. I use this perch as cut bait. I casted him out on my bait caster as far as I can in hopes of something big. Meanwhile, I'm over here slaying the white perch. Just look at how chunky that thing's stomach is. I also hooked into a cool little largemouth bass. I got that bass up to shore. Of course, I let that bass go to grow to the 10-pounder one day. Unfortunately, no bites on the cut bait. But as you saw, the worms definitely did some damage today. That's all that we caught for today. My channel is all about fishing, and if you enjoy that, please subscribe.